What's going on, guys? We are talking about Nisekoi 176, Chapter 176, and I'm sorry for the late review. I was passed out. I was asleep. Gotta say, you know, it was a very, definitely an interesting, entertaining chapter, especially with Shitage and Yune. As you know, Yune's birthday is happening. You know, Raku's busy, you know, catering to everybody. All the girls go over to the mansion, but over there to Raku's house, and basically, you know, the Yakuza is all there and shit, everybody's scared. Shitage is just so, she's not in her best place right now. She's like wondering why the fuck Raku is avoiding her. What did she do? It was actually kind of cute. Well, anyway, so basically they're in there and she's just like, what the fuck's going on? Is he avoiding me? And Raku is trying to avoid Shitage. That boy started to develop some good feelings of Shitage. I'm telling you that. If you're trying to avoid her, not knowing what to say, and you're befuddled, yeah. He's starting to feel for Shitage. And you see, I love the part where Shitage's eating the cake and she's eating only the lower half, so the whole cake falls on Shitage and Yune, which they have some quality bath time together. Soap, rubber. Well, anyway, so basically, yeah, they're in the bathtub and, you know, Shitage just pretty much blurts out like, Yune pretty much told Shitage, listen, I like Raku and stuff. And Shitage is still kind of, well, you're my rival. Listen to that. How can you be so carefree? Blah, 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 blah. And Yune says, you know what? I do like Raku. But then I like you too, Shitage. And then I like, you know, Tachibana. It's Tachibana. Yeah, I love Tachibana. And I like all the other girls. You know, Shitage sees her as an adult because she could say that, you know, she does like Raku, and she doesn't think she's gonna lose to any of the girls, but she does hope that, you know, she just wants to, you know, just live the days with the girls for now, but she does think that Raku will choose her. And then it's interesting because the other side, Tachibana, you know, Raku's worried for her. They go outside for a little bit. They're talking, and he's like wondering, I thought you hated Yune. And Tachibana's like, I'm not here for Yune, I'm here for you. And you know what? Tachibana must be the most grown up out of all the girls, because she just flat out tells it like it is. She knew fucking right away about Yune's like confliction. She's like, oh, Yune is still a child. She's still a child, you know, in her brain, thinking that they could all live happily ever after, or whatever. You know, just not really. She still thinks like a child. She may look like an adult, but she's not. She thinks like a child. And, you know, she's right. Tachibana is very, very right. It's better for you to read her words than me explaining it. But, my God, you know, I gained a whole new respect for Tachibana because she acts like a child. But in actuality, Tachibana is really an adult. So I think she's the more adult out of all the girls. So we see also Tachibana says she's going to go get a drink, and then we see Yune, you know, going back to the party, but the one assistant chick goes right in front of her. She says there's a marriage proposal that you can't, you know, that idiot Raku can't. I believe she's saying that there's a marriage proposal waiting for her and she can't turn it down. That is not Raku. And then Tachibana overhears this. So I'm pretty sure it's not a marriage proposal to Raku. It's more of a marriage proposal for another dude that's coming into life. Not sure. I was kind of a little bit confused towards the end, but we'll see next chapter. And gotta have to say, it was a very entertaining chapter. I really did enjoy this chapter, especially the moments with Yune and Shitage and also Tachibana. Really learned, giving more respect to Tachibana. She is more of an adult, if you think about it, than all the other girls, even though she acts a lot like a child. But you gotta love Tachibana. So thank you guys for listening. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Please like the video if you like it. And also let me know your guys' questions about Nisekoi. If you like enjoying, did you enjoy this chapter or not? It was a pretty entertaining chapter. It wasn't too bad. You know, if definitely that's the proposal thing and stuff. I'm just hoping, you know, it's interesting that, you know, Raku is, you know, his feelings is now like on the table. Like before it wasn't as, you know, he knows like, oh, you know, she's kind of cute sometimes, this and that. Now he's just full blown like, fuck, I'm avoiding her. God damn it, why am I avoiding her? He's starting to realize now that Onodera is not the only one that he has true feelings for. And then you gotta give Tachibana, like, Tachibana really wears her heart on her sleeve and really just shows the world, like, listen, I love you, Raku. I'm not, you know, right now I'm sick and this and that, but I'll do anything for you. So, and she, like I said, her mindset, she could clearly see what the girls are like. So, thank you guys for listening. Dan Man's out.